Nine athletes you probably didn't know were Eritreans. Number 1. Nate Berhe is an American football player. He became the first Eritrean American to be drafted by the New York Giants in the 5th round of the 2014 NFL Draft. Number 2. Thomas Matthew Kale Kelleti is an American-born Polish professional basketball player of Eritrean heritage. In 2010, he gained Polish citizenship through his wife and is eligible to play on the Poland national basketball team in international competition. Number 3. Mabratim Medkef Lazigi is a retired Eritrean-born American long-distance runner. He is the 2004 Olympic silver medalist in the marathon and finished in 4th place in the 2012 Summer Olympics. Number 4. Merif Bahata is an Eritrean middle-distance runner. She represents Sweden in international competitions and specializes in the 1500 meters and 3000 meters. Number 5. Henok Goitom is an Eritrean professional footballer who plays for AIK. In 2015, Henok represented Eritrea on an international level. Number 6. Shannon Ogbeni Abida is a former Eritrean-Canadian alpine skier. Abida competed for Eritrea at the 2018 Winter Olympics in the alpine skiing events. Abida became the first athlete to compete for Eritrea at the Winter Olympics. Number 7. Daniel Tekla Haymanet is a professional road racing cyclist from Eritrea, who last rode for UCI professional continental team Cofidis. Number 8. Alexander Isak is an Eritrean-Swedish professional football player, who plays in La Liga for a club Real Sociedad and the Sweden national team. Number 9. Gogol Mebratu is an Australian professional football player who most recently played for Puskas Academia.
Thank you for watching. If you like to see more videos like this, please subscribe and share.